the downtrodden Baron Corbin derailed Finn Balor's chances at the Universal Championship at SummerSlam. Finn Balor, Pat, out for justice tonight, one-on-one.
Deadbeat Baron Corbin's got a frustrated Prince on his hands tonight on SmackDown. But right now, Jey Uso, one half of the seven-time tag team champion, takes on a legend in the making.
Mysterio!
So again, for Dominic and Ray, tonight is about trying to build momentum to what is going to happen 2 weeks from tomorrow night. That is SummerSlam in Las Vegas. The Mysterios with an opportunity to win back their SmackDown tag team titles from the Usos, streaming live exclusively on Peacock.
The Mysterios were the first ever father-son tag team champions in the history of the WWE. They lose to the Usos now. At the party of the Summer SummerSlam, they get a chance to get back what they lost to the Usos.
Dominic one-on-one with Jey Uso here tonight. Very confident Dominic coming into this matchup. He asked for this one-on-one match.
His father Ray talked about incredible momentum after a victory last week. Can the Mysterios keep that going?
Well, Ray talked exclusively to WWE.com after the matchup last week. He said he gave Dominic a pep talk, told Dominic he needs to step up. Making mistakes at his age is normal. And an opportunity for Dominic to correct the wrongs tonight. And Jey misses wildly, and Dominic now in the corner with the right hand.
Dominic lost a couple weeks ago. He needs to get back on the dub side of things as well.
What I like about Dominic is his confident shoulder tackle now by Jey.
Resilient confidence. I don't know if it's he doesn't know what he doesn't know at his young career stage, but it is fantastic to watch.
Oh, nice drop kick by Dominic.
Him work.
Rey Mysterio looking on at ringside. Dominic now with a forearm right to the jaw. Dominic developing in aggression as of late as well. Deep arm drag off the top rope. Oh, and Jey, though, follows it up hard.
The Usos have always been one of my favorite tag teams. They always have been. Whether it's the bloodline, the family, the explosion, the power.
Boom!
Just out of nowhere can flip something around.
You mentioned the bloodline. The Usos, the tag champs, of course, their cousin Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion. Cover now. Hook of the leg and a kick out.
This is no lie. I think I've seen 6 documentaries on the Usos family, and I'm fascinated by all of them. Grit, toughness, greatness runs in their blood. But it does Dominic as well.
And we mentioned Roman Reigns, Pat, the Universal Champion, is here live tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
His right-hand man, main event, Jey Uso, dominating Dominic right now on SmackDown.
Stalking Dominic is Jey. WWE fans trying to rally Dominic Mysterio. Dominic with a block in the right hand. And here's Dominic now fighting back, and wow, what a right by Jey. The official now going to check on Dominic as Dominic rolls out of the ring.
That's what I like about the Usos. They love beating people up. You know, this is how their family has made millions and millions of dollars. Oh. Beating people up. They love it.
Dominic fighting back, though. You know that runs in his blood because of his dad, Ray. And Dominic now on the apron. Jey turns around. Dominic up over the top. Oh, and Jey driven into the barricade.
It's quickness like that why Dominic is one half of the Bumpy Award-winning tag team of the half year.
Oh, sunset slip into the barricade. Dominic, can he capitalize when we return? And we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown. Jey Uso versus Dominic Mysterio, and Jey Uso is in control. I'm going to show you what happened during the commercial break and how Jey took over. Watch Jimmy, the official now distracted by Jey, and Jimmy with a cheap shot. And just like that, his brother Jey has taken over.
Classic Uso, classic tag team action. Great syncrasy between the tag team and the one-on-one matchup.
And Dominic trying to fight back, but off that neck breaker, that could be it. Jey quickly to the cover. Is it enough to put him away? Hook of the leg, and a kick out at 2.
Dominic Mysterio once again showing that grit,
eating a cheap shot and plenty more during the commercial break. Pop-up neck breaker still kicking out. That's the Mysterio family.
Rey Mysterio looking on with his concern, trying to will his son Dominic back into this match.
Dominic has had an incredible run.
Remember, Dominic's stepped up. He asked for this match with Jay tonight, much to the chagrin of his dad. And Dominic moves out of harm's way. Can he take over?
Dominic said, you got to play head games. That's why he's throwing elbows to him right there.
There's a Samoan drop, and Dominic able to elbow his way out of it. There's a neck breaker by Dom, and this could be the opening Dominic needs.
Returning the favor.
Cover, hook of the leg. Near fall by Mysterio.
Tampa Bay thought that was it.
Mysterios can't wait to get their opportunity. Pat at the tag titles at SummerSlam 2 weeks from tomorrow.
Legion Stadium, Las Vegas.
A fall, Dominic. Again, cover. Is it enough to win the matchup and a kick out? Dominic and Rey with the first ever father and son tag team champions in WWE history.
Springboard moonsault there from Dominic. Caught Jay off guard.
And Dominic ducked out of harm's way.
Smart. Smart. Now Dominic sizing up Jay.
Oh, and Jay driven into the second turnbuckle.
I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Unique offense by Dominic Mysterio. And now Dom. Oh, and he puts Jay in position for his father's legendary move. The 619 connecting.
Right on the button for Dominic Mysterio.
Can Dominic win this matchup? Going up to the top rope right now. Intercepting Jimmy with a senton.
You're not cheap shotting my son one more time.
And Dominic, though, up over the top has to roll through. Super kick. Dominic was going for the splash. He glanced out at the action with his father, and Jey Uso took over with a splash. Cover. Jey Uso with the win.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Jey Uso.
Rey Mysterio distraught as Dominic loses to Jey Uso off a splash from the sky.
And we know how important this matchup was tonight, Pat, for Dominic and his father, Rey. They talked a lot about it before the match, about building momentum toward the tag team title match in 2 weeks at SummerSlam.
Yeah, getting momentum on your side, Big Mo, they call it in ball sports, is massive. The Mysterios lose that right here in Tampa Bay.
Dominic disappointed and frustrated. The Usos celebrating.